This is Chris Perry with AccuRite Building Inspections. We're doing a sewer line inspection at 12055 Southwest Parkway in Portland. We've pushed out to the city line here, all the way up to about 72 feet 6 inches. We couldn't locate a cleanout, so we've gone through the roof waste vent. We're going to inspect the line coming back. Okay, we've got a hole in the line here at about, it's about 70 feet. We're going to try to locate this. Okay, this was located out in the, would be the southeast corner of the lot, 1 foot in from the city sidewalk. We're going to continue the inspection here. Okay, we've located this in the middle of the front yard. I've marked it with green paint. Okay, right here is where the concrete sewer line hubs onto the cast iron waistline from the house. We're going to locate this. Okay, I've marked this point just right off the front of the house, just outside the planter area. I've marked it with green paint. Okay, so to recap, I did mark the location of the hub in case you want to replace the entire line in the front yard, but at a minimum, I'd repair that offset in the middle of the yard and then the hole in the line out near the city sidewalk. Again, all areas are marked with green paint.